Hello everybody, how's it going? The Video Game Recon here, and I'm back with the Killer Grunt, or shall I say, Bolten, the Demon Hunter.
Hey, you got it right this time.
Yeah, and Ferma, the Wizard. So when we last left off, we went and we found a broken shard, a broken piece of a sword. A mystical sword that only the stranger can wield. We also ran into Magda, is that her name?
Yeah, she sucks.
Yeah, a witch.
The Dark Knight. Where are we going? The Fields of Misery?
Yeah, Fields of Misery. So, what we have to do now is, we have to go and we have to retrieve the second piece from her, which fell to where only the ancients may tread, which that means that we have to go to the Drowned Temple.
That's cool. What is this, like the Water Temple from Legend of Zelda or something? So apparently I can do this now. Pew-pew! I shoot arrows when I jump around.
Yeah, he shoots arrows when he falls now.
Yeah. So I don't just jump around anymore. I shoot people while I jump around.
Jump up, get down.
The old mill. No.
Please help. They're going to kill my friend. Thieves are going to kill my friend if we don't do something. Help me break these bonds and see for yourself.
What do they want with your friend?
She's just a farmer's daughter, Sasha. She has a relic that the thieves are after.
He's deserted. Just give it over.
My sweet love will save me.
Release the girl. The relic belongs to her.
I didn't mean to put it over there. Okay, fight to that bubble and it'll slow the enemies down.
Fine.
Then be fighting words.
Okay, fine. Don't fight in the bubble. That's cool too.
You won't get a
bubble.
Nigel Cutthroat. It's Nigel Thornberry. Look out!
Ah! He grew up.
He was already grown up.
This is an alpha. The rest of the thing
will find you. What? That sounded like a challenge.
Alright.
Come back when you know, not when you're no, you know, not dead.
I found an intelligence chest piece.
Oh, nice.
Do
like
you want it?
Sure.
19 intelligence, 68 armor though. There you go.
Ooh, 19 intelligence.
Open the damn door before I shoot you.
God, should have known. You seem like you could use a helping hand. I sure as hell don't want to stay around here.
Yeah, that was like, I sure as hell don't want to stay here.
Ah, there you are.
Ooh, nice robes, dude.
Oh, thanks, dude. I didn't even realize that. Those are pretty. That's the chest piece you gave me.
Nice.
That's really cool.
The tone say of Alaric in this temple is not encouraging.
You got the scoundrel as a ally.
Yeah, as a companion.
You must be Alaric the Guardian. Uncle Deckard told me of your eternal watch over this cursed place. I thought it was a myth.
Are you Nephilim?
No. There have been no Nephilim for a millennium.
Yet another myth. You seek entrance to this temple. But only a Nephilim can enter. If you retrieve the keys from the outlying tombs and use them on the gates, we will see who and what you truly are.
Why do they keep calling us Nephilim, Tyler?
I will raise the bridge. I don't know.
I feel very offended by that.
Seek two tombs in the woods beyond. The warrior's rest and the crypt of the ancients.
Okay, thank you, Darth Vader.
Yeah, he sounded like James Earl Jones, didn't he?
Yeah, he did.
I was about to point that out. Oh, bad guys!
Are these Alaric's people?
Oh, we got a badass over here. Oh, come on. Oh, I've been frozen.
Increases movement speed, that's pretty cool. Did I just say what I think it? Oh, it didn't. Oh.
What?
I looked too fast and I got a staff and it said wooden daybo. I thought it said wooden dildo. How
does that? Yeah, that'd be kind of awkward.
Well, I seem to have just picked up this wooden dildo.
It's either. I found some high intelligence boost for you.
Oh, you did?
Dropping in 3-2-1. Poof! Around the ground.
Cool. Oh, wow, they're a little bit better than the ones that I have. Oh, but yeah, it doesn't have the movement speed, so... Oh, well.
How are we killing these ghosts? Oh, here's where we have to go.
Well, you know, in all honesty, I don't know because I left my proton pack at home.
Oh, really? I don't think you kill ghosts with the proton pack, you just catch them.
Defenses are nothing. Oh god, get out of the square thingy!
I couldn't in time.
You still, dual wielding?
Yeah. Why wouldn't I? Dual wielding is the shit.
Dual wielding is the shit.
I got a quiver, which is useless to me because I am a dual wielder. Is that one of the keys?
Yeah, it's one of the keys.
Alright.
I love it. He calls them keys, but they're actually beacons.
Where'd you go? Oh.
No, I was in a loading screen.
Oh. Those shambling things are slaughtering my people in the forest above, and there's nothing
I can do to stop it. Yeah, you can...
Sniping.
Well, there's something you can do about it. It's called not being a bitch.
Rhythm next to skill at level 20. Yeah, I'm gonna use that ranged skill that increases my damage by 20% if I'm 10 yards away from an enemy.
Oh, cool! That actually sounds really cool, actually.
I'm gonna use that my next skill point. Oh, look, we got a badass over here.
I slowed down time, so he won't, like, hurt us that much. Oh, wait, no.
Until he walked out of it.
Yeah, he stepped up out of the bubble.
What an ass. He's like, oh, you won't slow me down. Got an achievement called Time Takes Its Toll.
Yep. Oh, I got a rare amulet. I almost said amulet. Plus 27 intelligence, plus 83 life per hit, reduces cooldown of all skills by 4%. Ranged melee attackers take 2 damage per hit. Monster kills grant plus 9 experience. Nice, that's my first ever amulet, too. Alright, let's go.
Yep. Mine was a legendary. Nah. No one cares. No one ever cares. Look at all these weak little bastards. You think they're so tough. And then they shoot this big guy.
Those poor imps, and then there's a rare.
I got something, what was that? Legs, which suck, because they have high armor, but no stats.
Yeah, sometimes you have to sacrifice armor for the stats. That's what I noticed at this game. You really have
to. It depends on what your class is, though.
Yes, that is true. But yet with our classes, you really have to sacrifice armor for stats. I mean, if I found, like, weak robes, but it gave me, like, high intelligence and, you know, all that other cool stuff, mm-hmm. I would totally sacrifice it.
That's what I kept telling my dad when we played this game. He's like, you want the armor with more stats since you're a damage class.
Not really necessary. I mean, yeah, probably.
But he was a wizard, so.
Oh yeah.
That's why I'm just like, you need the stuff with more stats. I mean, yeah, you can sack. It's a little bit of armor less, but it has more stats than what you.
Yeah. Did you already get the beacon?
Yeah, I already grabbed it.
All right. Cool.
Tomb Raiders Journal. Lara Croft!
Robbers, what's she doing here? Robbers, not
Tomb Raider. What? It's the same thing.
That is true. Well, greed was our downfall.
such an open and beautiful city. It thrives on trade and new ideas. There's always something new and exciting to hear or see.
Alright, I'll go place one beacon, you go place the other.
Mm-hmm.
None of these like things are not like the other. Alright, I'll take this one, you take the other one, because you got your vault ability.
Right.
You son of a bitch. God damn it, I gotta run up the stairs. Level up.
Ooh, I level. Eleven.
Skills. Ooh, ice armor, storm armor. Surround yourself with a magical storm that electrocutes enemies with light.
Ooh, I unlocked companion. I get the chance to summon a raven that helps me fight.
That is really cool. And later on, that raven turns into a giant flaming bat.
I'm not gonna use it right now though, but I'm gonna use this other ability, spike trap, a deadly trap that explodes on contact once armed. Instead of the knives.
What does your companion get rid of?
My vault.
Alright, hold on, don't attack this guy. Alright, so, wow, that actually works. Cause, you see the, like, lightning strike that comes down? That's from my armor.
You didn't drop anything.
Like dick.
I like this trap though because it drops exploding traps on top of them, which is really cool.
That's pretty cool.
I might actually put away my other trapped ability.
I got a. Oh wait, here I got a cloak.
I was that of our greatest champions. What now do you think you are? For you may enter our most
here you go, dude.
Sacred place.
Here, I don't know if it's good for you, but it's a cloak.
Of the Hawk.
Is it any good?
Gives me increased regeneration, so yes. Boink!
Wow, you actually look cooler. You got like a green
cloak. Yeah, it gave me more dexterity, I think.
Oh, well, that's good.
Yeah,
so
19, I get increased regeneration too, so. For, hatred.
The noble human fought his way here just to die.
Magda.
And who is this you bring with you? Atreus' daughter? She has.
I got a healing spell.
You got a healing spell?
Yeah. Shadow power. Gain life for dealing damage for 5 seconds.
Could my mother be alive after all these years?
She wants to torment you. Don't listen to her.
This fight was too easy. She's toying with us. We must get back to Uncle Deckard right away.
Okay. Oh, a steel rod wand of wounding. Ah, but still, my mace is still so much better. Alright, so we need to open up the town portal and go. Ready? Go back to town?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go!
Poof!
Poof!
We go whoop out of the ring.
Shut up and buy my stuff.
Shut up and let me take your. Shut up and give us money.
Ooh, rare shoulders. Nice. I can take that. 25.
I just want permission. I'm gonna see what the other guy has.
Hey, I can buy you this. There's a magic chest armor that gives you a 25 dexterity and regenerate 34 life per second.
Nice. Ooh, I found a rare cloak.
You found a rare cloak?
No, it's in this vendor. Less armor, but more stats. I think I'll take that.
Here, you might want to go back to that dwarf vendor and check out and see if there's anything that you like want.
I have a gold speckled vest. Woohoo! Instead of the silly white one.
Oh, did you already get a new vest while you were here?
Yep.
See, how is this going to look?
I never get no texture. Is there any vendors over there?
No, I just,
there's a vendor over here.
Yeah. I bought some white dye and I dyed my legs, but you can't really tell.
Hmm. Rare crossbow. Normal one. 35 dexterity.
Yeah, let's sell that 20 back.
Hunter's myth. I found a fiery, normal crossbow.
Ooh.
We go for armor though. Yeah, it's this guy.
Nothing new for armor for me. Any trinkets that I can purchase? Ooh, 23 intelligence. Yes, please. I will buy that ring. Nice, get a new ring.
I think I'll take this magic adventuring ring of the bear. Just so I can spit there.
Hey, there's a crippling hand crossbow of wounding. It does 25.6 damage. Is that anything that you would be interested in?
No, because it doesn't have any other bad boost stats. I was looking at the Hunter's Myth, though.
The Hunter's Myth?
21.5, but it has 35 dex. But combined with these two, it's like almost...
Nothing?
Like a shit.
Yeah.
Combined with Tone, it's like nothing compared to what I got, so...
Wait, what level are you? 17, correct?
Yeah, I'm the same as you.
Alright, let me see. I might have something for you.
What do I look like? I have little shoulders. With these teeny little shoulders.
Forge weapons.
Boobs.
That'd be worth it.
Smoke screen. Gain a movement speed bonus while invisible. Alright, let's try it. Holy crap. Tyler. Watch this.
Hang on.
I can go invisible!
Hey. Alright. Okay, flash. Alright, here, check this out. I just made this for you.
Oh, really? Whoa, holy shit.
Is that
it's a poison bow. Yeah, that's definitely better than one of my bows. Actually, I think I want the forest one, not the...
Mugs. Here, I can make you a second one if you want me to.
Sure.
Alright, cool.
Yay. Come.
Oh, I think you'll like this one, Ben.
Alright. Come over here.
Right, yeah.
I was like right next to you.
Oh.
Sky Abomination.
I love the name of it.
It says, fuck you. They look crazy. Well, I'm gonna go, oh, thanks.
Oh, you're welcome. Hey, if you have any, like, yellow items that you don't want, let me know, because I need vilified crystals in order to make, advanced
stuff. I think I have some of those in my
box. Really? Actually, if you have any, like, craftable items, can I have those, please?
I have Veiled Crystals, I have a Glimmering Book, Thingamajiggy, and Arcane Dust.
Yeah, I need those.
Yeah, I'll give you the quiver so you can turn it into crystals and shit.
Okay, cool. Ooh, 5 crystals?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this item belongs to someone else. You cannot pick it up.
What?
the crystals and the arcane dust.
Oh, that's dumb.
Well, that sucks.
I can't give you that crap. That's lame.
Hold on, what if
I
you,
give you that.
Wait, trade. Oh, here we go.
Hold
here,
on.
So right click, or take that stuff out and right click on my name.
Like on your bar?
Yeah, like.
Trade. I cannot trade this to
you. You can't trade?
It's account bound.
God damn. That kind of sucks.
Yeah, that's lame.
Alright, let's talk to the stranger.
Thanks for the bow.
Oh, you're welcome.
I remember a glow streaking towards a fishing village.
That must be worth them.
Brilliant, dear Leah. Have the ferryman take you there.
Thanks, Deckard Cain. Oh, I don't know why. I think I got some, like, bad acid reflux right now.
That really does bite. I hate those. Mm. Where'd you go? Oh, you're right there.
Yeah, right here. Excuse me.
Another one bites the dust.
You son of a bitch! How dare you? Cheater!
My guy looks like freaking Inigo Montoya. Like his portrait's Inigo Montoya. The six-fingered man killed my father. Holy crap.
Yeah, dude. We are dealing so much more damage now.
Please, my family's hiding in the chapel with the rest of the towns.
I love how I just walked away from him. I'm just like, yep.
Fuck your family. This place seems kind of cozy. It'd be a nice place to raise a family here.
Yeah, right.
At least the fires will keep you warm at night.
Fools! You cannot keep the sword from me!
This is bad.
My servants will burn this town to ashes!
Holy crap, my explosions are big. He just got
no
wrecked.
One stands a chance anymore.
I found the adventuring swing lack of wounding.
I didn't think I could get any better.
I didn't think I could get any better. I live it up. Slow time frost nova cold snap reduces the cooldown. Nah, I kind of like the slow time. Ooh, shock pulse fire. Cast bolts of fire that burns enemies instead of shock pulse. No, I like my electrocuting. Thank you very much. Ooh, flame ward. You take less damage from attacks.
Wait, what was that last one?
Channel. The shock pulse turns into fire bolts.
Just try it.
All right, I'll try it.
If it's the orange lightning, that's the one that sets people on fire.
Yeah, it says it sets people on fire.
Yeah, that might be it.
Intelligence, Alright, talk to the priest.
I seek a sword hilt that fell from the sky. It glows with a powerful magic. Do you know of it? We found it days ago. I wish we'd never brought it here. Come, I left Virgil to guard it. We will be glad to be rid of it.
I'm going back to Tristan to check on Uncle Decker.
Ooh, socketed coil of the bear.
It's giving me hand crossbows, but they're not as good as the ones you gave me.
Oh, just wait till like level 22, then I can make you something that's better than those.
Oh boy.
While you are on your hero,
it's a trap!
It's a trap! I'm a lock bar, it's a trap!
Shh! What's he talking to?
No, we must get back to Kane's house.
Do not Tristram! Oh hey!
Do Tristram?
Up and away! Wait, what level are we now? 18. Okay.
I'm still 17.
With Ketzel. Except.
I'll level up in this room.
It's your choice, King. Either use your heraldic arts to repair the sword, or your dear Leah dies a horrible death.
All this pain, this destruction. What is the sword to you?
To me, nothing. To my master, Belial, everything.
I know she still hasn't noticed this yet.
Yeah, I know, right?
Your rage is overwhelming, girl. You win this round, but if the sword cannot be mine, I'll claim the one it's bound to. In the end, the blade shall be mine.
Uncle, you can't die.
Give me that sword, woman. Do you see that guy who's like sprawled on the floor? Weird.
Yep.
He's like, urgh. That's Tyrael's sword.
Yeah.
The sword is of high heavens. The stranger is an angel. Heed the journal. The truth.
Yeah, that was Tyrael. Oh, he died. He died.
Ah, your dad's dead.
Shut up, Batman.
Do not blame yourself. Magda is the one who must pay for Cain's death.
Magda and her master Belial. Journal speaks of an angel falling from the heavens as the shadow rises from the earth.
You okay?
The stranger is the key to all of
this. I'm fine.
I don't know if he's an angel or a man, but the sword will restore his memory.
When my power erupted, I saw into Magda's mind for an instant. She's fled to the highlands. You can reach them through the caves above Wertham. You have to know. She'll be waiting for you.
And we will do that in the next episode, ladies and gentlemen. Sorry to leave it on kind of a cliffhanger. But hope you guys are enjoying. We're having so much fun. Check out my channel for more videos that I've done. Like and favorite. Comment and let me know what you guys think of this in the comments down below. Of course, where else are you going to do it? Well, you can find me on Facebook and Twitter. I'll leave links in the description down below for both of those. Also, I'm going to leave a link in the description down below for Diablo 3, the first part, and the playlist to the whole series. Also, check out the Killer Grunge channel. And as always, guys, we will see you in the next video. Bye.
Bye-bye.